What if the oceans suddenly became freshwater? You might think that it would be pretty easy to survive. After all, we need water to live, right? But it's not that simple. If the ocean water turned into freshwater, it would disrupt the balance of salt in our bodies. Our cells would swell and burst, and even if we somehow managed to survive that, we have bigger problems. All the fish in the ocean would die because they're adapted to live in salt water. And since there's so much more volume in the ocean than freshwater, all the fish would float to the surface and wash up on shore, creating a massive dead zone. And as if that wasn't bad enough, all the ocean water turning into freshwater would also cause a huge amount of water to evaporate off the surface of the Earth. And where do you think all that water would go? It would go into the atmosphere and cause massive amounts of rain, leading to floods and storms unlike anything we've ever seen. So while it might seem like a good thing at first, having ocean water turn into freshwater would actually be a terrible disaster.